After we raised the tolls, there were something in the region of 5 to 6 million capital schemes directly went through the committee just to keep the tunnels at their best, control systems, pumping systems. They even had to have a fire trap because oil and grease falls off the vehicles, falls into a huge reservoir. They have to have a fire suppressing system. It is a massive piece of kit that will always have running costs. So to pretend that it will never be a burden, unless the government take it over, lock, stock and barrel, there will always be associated costs with the tunnel, keeping it safe, efficient. And we know what happens when the tunnel has an accident. We get it going as quick as possible. If we're not, there's all the resources to make that happen, and chaos will ensue. So whatever the outcome, I would urge that we also monitor whether those people, if we are prepared to give the stewardship of this central government, which is a good trepidation, I agree. I will move the resolution later on, Chair, which I think has captured many of the points that I've made.
Broadly, I don't disagree with an awful lot of what you've said, but I mean, that said, and you might have pointed out that all rural councillors and others who travel have voted against increases, and I think that's right. I mean, we as a council jointly should or continue, as do the MPs of all parties on rural, always are pushing or not pushing for any increase, always suggesting that there should be a freeze or that there should be an increase. I think it's unrealistic. Even ignoring any payback of debt, there's a cost to maintain and to keep the tunnel going. So I think we will likely always to be faced with the tunnel charge, but I do think we need to fly the flag to make sure that the increases are minimal or in fact there are no increases at all. To silence, anybody else like to make a
nature of the notes motion may have been fashioned in the way as it does because he expected it to go to full council. We had an example of that the other week on the coordinating committee where members said the same, and it was a Labour resolution. the attention